On the second front?
I believe there's also cause for concern regarding Kes.
Explain.
Internal sensor logs show that she destabilized the Jeffries tube at the molecular level. The effect weakened the infrastructure throughout the deck. She wishes to develop her abilities further. I am not certain it would be safe for Kes or Voyager.
How about if Captain wants to be something more and Borg is afraid of becoming something less? Here's to Vulcan stability. Something less. Here's to Vulcan stability.